Let's make an easy and authentic guacamole.
Oh man.
To begin, you want to de-seed and dice a jalapeno, followed by a red onion, coriander, and a tomato. After that, bring out your seasoned molcajete and add most of your diced jalapeno, followed by half your coriander and some lime and salt. Grind this till it forms a nice paste to release all of those deep and rich flavors, then start to introduce your avocado and begin working it real good. Finish off by adding in the rest of the diced ingredients and mixing it with a spoon, adding more lime and salt as you go to taste, and there you go.